think I see a dead fish up here. Might be the only fish I catch. It couldn't be any better conditions. Yeah. Some nice moose tracks up here. Yeah.
That's doable, for sure.
Yeah.
Yeah, I had the same impression for summer access.
That went pretty quick.
4 hours.
Yeah.
Well, I'd say probably be a bit quicker on the way back.
Probably because we know the trail.
Yeah.
So what would be a good time to target to be back at this point?
Doesn't matter to me, 4 o'clock.
Yeah, that's exactly what I was thinking. 4 o'clock. That gives us a full 4 hours to get back out. Yeah, we could I was kind of thinking just trolling back across South Deep Rock or maybe checking out Gill Island a little bit.
It's August 2, 2021. I'm in Snail Lake in Porcupine Provincial Forest, Manitoba, looking for the Arctic char.
pretty sure mine's related to those plugs in the back. Tracks or something in the running room. This must be Water Arum. The white flower.
Kind of like a half cup or whatever.
Yeah. So that's the one that has calcium oxalates in it, right?
Yeah, that's the one that's.
I gotta take one more run at this. So you're on pretty solid ground, it looks like.
Yeah, it's a little floaty.
That should do it. Perfect, thanks. Thank you. Got one. That was quick. Well, this is pretty nice out here. Yeah, I can definitely picture Pickerel being in here with that river connecting to north.
This looks like an old trail to me right here. Yeah, it's all grown in with alders. Yeah, pretty committed now. The 500 meters isn't too bad anyway, so we got pretty close.
But where I said, like, oh, we can go an extra 200 meters and then turn in?
Yeah.
We'll connect with that trail again,
though. Okay. You all right?
Yeah, I'm okay. That's the issue with not wearing boots. It's one of those ankles, yeah. It's one of those sticks that kind of spring.
Okay.
Yes,
not a rolled ankle?
Oh, no. Just a stick. It's really hard.
I'm wondering if we're just bushwhacking anyways, if we should just take a hard bearing right to the boat.
An extra 60 meters.
Oh, okay.
Be on the trail.
Yeah, it's getting worse. We're on the trail?
Well, we will be. We got a little bit of this pine tree coming up. You should see a little
clearing. You got a clearing there?
Pardon me?
You found the clearing? What if I can maybe back up and go? Any sign of a trail?
wonder if, I have a pretty good bearing. If I just V-lined it straight for the boat, maybe that might be our best bet. You're kind of heading towards the boat, but more to the right. Is that, I'm GPSing everything, and I can see all of our tracks. Yeah, my bearing to the boat is kind of like that. It's a bit to the left. I think that bog down there might actually be easier walking too. Like, it might be wet, but it I'm thinking it might be easier to navigate through there once we get off this next contour. We were right on the edge of it down there. Well, when we were at the bottom there, there was straight through the bog was to the boat.
Yeah, then my GPS must be acting up. I apologize.
Because when we came up through this pine, it showed that I went way off to the right on mine.
I really wish I brought my compass. Because it's like this GPS bounces around on the iPhone.
See, right when you said we were at the, if we follow the edge of that stand,
yeah.
That's when I saw like it would left bearing and it was 430 meters across, and then we came up this hill, which is what all this pine is. And I'm thinking if we go back down to the left, we'll, once we get out of this pine, it should be pretty easy going. That's where the boat is straight that way. Yeah, 430 is what I see. The first little stretch here is going to be tough though.
I'm sorry.
Oh, no worries. No, not yet. got a bit of flow down to go over, but then after that, I think it's, we got about 50 meters to the edge. That's fine. I can kind of feel the light at the end of the tunnel. Yeah, and my gut instinct, as soon as we drop down to the edge of this, it'll be pretty smooth. Or smoother than this. Yeah, that's the light at the end of the tunnel. Yeah. Yeah, this might be it. Do you mind untangling that thing there? Yeah.
Mine is just
jumping over the foot. All I do is I watch the path I'm making. Yeah. I use that as kind of my bearing.
Try that.
Yeah, no. Thanks. Oh yeah. Meters to go straight on. Yeah. Yeah, the bog is just to my left here. Yeah, 4 o'clock was a good plan.
Yeah, 4 o'clock.
We're gonna make perfect timing.
Pretty much.
Yeah. Better take one last bearing. Yeah, about 250 now, straight ahead. Didn't gain too much ground there, but it's kind of like that. What's that?
I looked at the wrong, like I didn't make a waypoint for my boat.
Oh.
I was navigating us wrong from the very start.
Oh.
I was navigating us to that other point. Oh,
no. Oh, that explains a few things.
Yeah, sorry about that.
No, that's fine. It happens. When we started turning more to the east, I was kind of questioning in my head, but then I thought, this trail, I would rather walk an extra 2 kilometers. Yeah.
That's just what I learned about navigation.
Yeah. Well, one thing I do know is that navigating with a kayak is 5 times harder.
Yeah, I do know that.